painting a waltz, but it would be wrong. We're going to return to American composer Lee Roy Anderson for the second piece by him, and this will feature our trumpet section. Please enjoy the intricate and lilting melody of Bugler's